wonder how much of this racetrack and how much of MX2 Race 2 the guys were able to watch from their various hospitality situations, because they would know about the lines as Paul Jonas sized through. So I'm guessing the Latvian was doing just that, picking off lines from the race before and using them to his advantage. Jonas now leads with the fastest lap of the race that time around. So Geiser would have seen the move that Jonas put on Watson. We already know that turn two there, just in the middle of the screen, was where he was very quick. Turn two and three in race one. Oh, he goes in deep there, though, and he looks over his shoulder because he knew he made a mistake. Siwa was there ready to pounce, and he may still pounce at the bottom of the hill, but not able to do so on that occasion. Again, Geiser has to avoid Watson, who legs his way on the exit of the turn, hanging on to that second position. Number 919 on the Kawasaki. This time he goes around the outside of the Brit. Or does he? Yes, he does. Geiser now second. And going after Jonas.